Hello everyone and welcome to Think Python. In the series of tips and tricks, today we'll learn how to reverse the digits of a given number. It's super easy. First we'll understand the logic and then we'll code. So here we'll take the integer to be reversed and store it in a variable. Second, using the while loop, we'll extract digits of that number using some basic maths. And next we'll reverse the number and print it. So let's begin with the code. So here I take the number from the user for which I'll use the input statement. I define it as an integer so that I do not face any error while I'm doing the basic mathematics. So I'll say enter number to the user, and because this is return me a value, so I'll store it in a variable called n. Okay, I'll initialize a new variable in which the reversed number is to be stored. So I'll use the short form REV and I initialize it to 0. So the condition is while n is greater than 0. N is the number which we have taken from the user which is to be reversed, and I'm now going to extract the digits of that number. So here I'm using the modulus operator. Now this modulus operator here, when used, would return me the digit which is present at the units place. So I store it in a variable, I name it as DIG, which is the short form of digit, and I'll store it in a variable called DIG. Okay, next is I'll update this variable REV which we have initialized to 0. So what I need to do here is I'll simply say reverse equal to reverse multiplied by 10 plus DIG. So this simple maths here will store the ones place digit in the variable REV. Okay, and next is I'll update the value of n to be equal to n backslash 10. Now here what I am doing is I am discarding the last digit as I do not need it now by truly dividing it by 10, right? Now here the loop would terminate on its own the moment n is equal to 0. So next we come out of the while loop and I'll say print. The reverse number is stored in the variable called REV. Okay. So once again, quickly, let me go through the code. We have taken the number from the user by making use of input statement. Okay. Next, I've initialized a variable REV to 0. I'm using a while loop and the condition is while n is greater than 0. So by this mathematical operation, n modulus 10, I'm extracting the units place digit and I'm storing it in DIG. Next, I'm updating the REV variable which we have initialized here as 0. So I'm updating it as REV into 10 plus DIG. Basically, I'm storing last digit at 1's place, second last at 10's place, and so on. So that means any length of number could be entered by the user and we are ready to reverse it. By using this operator, I'm discarding the last digit because I do not need it now. That's all we have to do. So let's run the code and see what's going on. Enter number. So I enter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hit enter. Beautiful. And we have 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Notice that 0 is not taken here. Do let me know in the comment section why this 0 is discarded when we are printing the reverse number. Keep thinking with ThinkPython. Till we meet again in the next video. Keep moving forward. Have a good life. Bye bye.